Welcome back. A sweet nuclear missile silo that was decommissioned in the 1960s is now for sale.
The Lewis, New York property has one bedroom, one bathroom, and it's also good for nuclear fallout.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale has the story.
I was interested in military history. I like military architecture. I like utilitarian architecture. So this place had it all.
And a once-working nuclear missile silo is what Alexander Michael calls home. Decommissioned in 1960, the historic relic is nestled deep in the Adirondacks, sitting on over 8 acres in Lewis, New York. At first glance, the property looks abandoned, but the real treasures lie below. From top to bottom, it's nearly 300 feet. From his yard, he takes us down metal stairs. Several floors down, we reach the property's one living room and bathroom.
I'm going through the process of restoring the interior of it to as close as to what it was during the day that it was operating.
Warning signs and escape hatches are all intact. Clocks showing other time zones adorn the kitchen walls. Head down even deeper into the silo and you reach the control center, which is also Michael's bedroom. The panel that would have controlled the nuclear missile is only feet from his bed. Michael, who only spends the spring and fall here, is looking to sell. Realtor Brian Dominic is expecting a lot of interest.
We'll get probably 1,000 inquiries via email, probably on average 100 phone calls, and that will lead to a handful of people who will actually visit the property.
Dominic acknowledges this type of property usually attracts an eclectic personality.
Anything from doomsday preppers to hydroponics to architects to people who collect anything that they desire.
But with Alexander Michael's love of military artifacts, he may not be ready to part with all of it just yet.
What I'd primarily want is to share it with somebody, so I'd like to sell maybe half of it. that's the end game. However, if somebody made me a really stupid offer, then I'll throw it at them.
Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.
All right, so do you want to view the silo? There's a $375 viewing fee. The realtor says it's to flush out the real buyers from those who are just curious.
Silo sets you back $750,000. We've got a slideshow on our website. You can check it out there.